Okay.
Thanks. Sorry for the side trip.
We got to learn a new dish. I'll take what I can get, really. Let's cook it next time we make camp.
Is that why she went along with this?
Think it might be useful? We should try it and see how it turns out. There's no point in reading it unless you plan on making it.
Oh. I guess.
All right.
How's this?
Oh. How's this?
Wow. Thanks.
Happy now, Shion?
Yeah, I'd say so.
She'd better be, after all she ate.
I stopped before I was full, though.
What?
I wonder how Zephyr's doing. If that Law guy is his son, they shouldn't be rough with him.
I want to believe that. But those two didn't look like they're exactly on good terms. Actually, now I'm curious.
Yeah. Okay.
By the way.
Yeah.
Hey. Hey.
Right.
Right.
Nice work.
What?
Hey!
Well?
What?
Shion.
What?
Very nice.
Boy, talk about a spry old man.
I can't wait to see him again.
You really liked that apple pie, didn't you?
How? Huh? Hey!
Right.
Nice work.
Right.
No way.
I don't believe this.
Great!
Very nice.
What? I guess...
Law.
Yeah! Whoa! Is that... Oh, this is bad. Real bad. Man, that was amazing! No wonder the old man was so gung-ho about it.
See? What did I tell you?
Shion, you've got sauce on your face.
How?
Keep an eye out for her as we leave.
What's wrong? All right.
What the?
Hey.
Yeah!
Good.
All right!
Oh, yeah? How's this? Great!
Yes. Hey.
Good.
Really? What? Yes!
All right. Right.
Really?
What?
Huh?
All right.
Yes.
Over there.
Huh? Yes.
All right.
Yes.
By the by, Shion, if you don't mind my asking, would you be willing to share what sort of clothes are currently in fashion on Rena sometime?
Sure, as long as you call me Captain.
Sir, yes, sir, Captain Shion.
I was just joking. Kinda has a nice ring to it, though. There's no point in reading it unless you plan on making it.